Swell here. Welcome back, everyone, for the next part of Outlast. We are in this together. We're going back into the asylum. By the way, that guy, that big-headed guy who threw me down one floor. I think his name is Walker. That's what it said on one paper. It feels kind of like Batman versus Superman. Like, there's no way Batman can ever beat Superman in anything. I mean, Superman just can cough Batman to death. And that's what I feel like with my little camera. They sent me in here with a camera. That's all I have against the guy! I shouldn't be screaming, because we're gonna have some Hrashkushka. I wanna find the answers. Let's do it. Alright, we are inside. So far, we haven't met many people who talked to us. Many people kept to themselves. For example, this guy over there, which I think his name is Charlie. So the most people, they don't have heads. Some people, they have heads, but they don't talk much, and they like TV programs with white light on it. And there's one fat guy, one big-headed fat guy, who does not like you at all. So anyway.
Get them out! Please!
No, why are you talking to me, man? What is wrong with you, dude? What? I did not do it. Don't be scared. I just wanted to say hello. What? Toilet paper ready? This guy's just in there.
Q, E, I wanna peek. Holy shitballs, that was really not cool. The crumbs in my ass started to squirrel up my bottom bosom. What? They locked up the toilet rooms. This is the first horror game without any restrooms. How am I supposed to take a shit when I shit my pants?
Please.
What? What's up, man? You need a little kiss? A little hug? I'll touch your feet.
Please, I can't let you do it.
No. This, you sound like me after I'm scared.
Hardcore, I'm not scared.
I love this part. Look now. Here we go. Hey, guys. They lie. Who lies? You lie on the floor. I was like, all right, man. Let's do it. I wonder what Murkoff is doing down in these buildings. Security system. Accessing security systems. I mean, the game... No!
I think that's Walker! Walkie? Walkie-talkie? I'm a friendly guy. Don't have something on your back there. I think I could sew, knit you a shirt. No, don't worry about it. I like you, man. Goodbye.
I didn't do shit to the guy. He already threw me around the flowers.
Please, they can't let you do it.
But at least he talks. Well, Charles? What is your problem, Charles? Really? You cannot just run around.
You must see that this is a place where everyone has to live with one big kindergarten full of love. Sunshine and happy balls. You know? So just leave me. Let me do some stuff here, man. Look at the floor. It's all headless. And here's some restrooms with some turds. And batteries on the floor! Love me some batteries. We're gonna go downstairs and we'll have a...
Is that someone standing there? No, it's not.
The guy with the priester guy, the priest guy, he kinda just closed the doors on me.
Oh, this is just beautiful. This is almost a bit of feng shui. Feng shui. You know, hearing the water, it just calms me down, makes me feel like I am just home here.
Love this place. Guys, I'm here for some documents. Yes. What does it say?
Documents. MKUltra, CII, hypnotic homicide. Kultura program, CIA document.
No, 190610-1, excerpt. To file, subject hypnotic.
Alright, so there's some guys. Maybe the fat head guy is not even a bad guy. So he's probably just being hypnotized by the priest to tell me,
dude, anytime you see a freaking journalist, tell him to fuck off or eat his head. The vault. Press space bar while moving.
Oh yeah. So we know to be a stuntman at least.
What? Earl? Who's that? It's me, Jimmy. You there? No, my name is Upshur. Charlie Upshur. Miles Upshur, I think. Miles. Yeah, that's my name. Miles.
Oh, that's the generator.
So here we are. Turn on the two gas pumps and the main breaker to restart the generator.
I absolutely will do that, sir. By clicking on stuff, right?
Hit it. I feel like the music's telling me to fuck off. Hey, Mr. Ragdoll. Love ya. So what are we doing down here? Looking for a bit of pleasures, right?
There's a lot of people hanging upside down here. Maybe this is kind of like a method acting class where they have to pretend to be bats.
Guys, I think probably I am really stupid and you're thinking, what the hell is he doing? Why doesn't he just push the button? I am, guys. I am pushing the button.
Nothing. But I love my shoes. My shoes are beautiful. And my walking style is pretty swaggy.
Guys, I'm here to...
Ah, now we know. I was stupid in the end.
Woohoo!
And now, for the Grand 8 finale. It's a bit hard to see things down here. Ah, I need to... I'm hearing someone. What? Am I hearing something? I thought I hear something. No? What the fuck is he doing?
Hey, sir? I'm here for the generator, just trying to fix the stuff. I won't take any pay. No, it's all right.
I don't have any weapons, I don't know kung fu, and I don't know karate.
Oh, there's another fellow. Hello there, Mr. Fellow.
I think I might be going over here for a while, just to... What up, man? Just, going over there for a second, okay? Just, let me go over here for a second then, please.
What? Hello? Someone having an issue?
Probably trying to fix the generator, isn't he?
Charlie, I told you like 50 times, there is no problem with the generator, since the generator is functionally fully. Look, I fixed it.
I love the music, by the way. And a battery. God, this place is full of luxury.
Come on, man.
I just thought I'd go inside here for a while and check out the view from here. It is beautiful, rather, isn't it? Charlie? I'm right here, man. Charles? Why don't you just go outside and have a wait? I'll be with you in a second. Just have to talk to my secretary, and I'll be back for a while. Thanks, Charles. That is just Travelismit. Marvel Tristic. Trivalarvel Borvarsk. Should I go outside and meet you? I mean, the game delivers badly, really, what it promised. It's done beautifully. It has some friendly guys, and it keeps you on your toes all the time, even though you're constantly feeling like, but I love it. I love the game so far. It's really an amazing game. I don't think Charlie can do it by himself. Right, Charlie? You like me. I like you. I think I'm always missing window. No one. It's just me, sir. I'm the new janitor. Walking around, there you go. See? All we need is a little bit of love and a generator. Yeah, I was just fixing the generator. In order to fix the generator, man. Yeah, man, that's all I'm doing there, buddy. By the way, there's a little... What? Is there a problem? No, there's a battery. That's what's there. No, it's not a battery. It's a bad Coke bottle. Anyways, gonna wanna use some of this. Let's reload our weapon. Alright, so we got a pump. Charlie, get your ass over there. What are you doing, man? I don't know. Ain't you happy that I'm fixing your shit? Come on, buddy. Don't you love me like I love you? I think we have it all right now.
Machine room. Like you, Mr. Machine Room.
Well, it looks like a pretty nice place to have fall asleep and dream of mama. There he is again. What are you doing?
No, man! I didn't do shit! I just wanted to say hello to you!
Is there a way to save? No, I don't want to exit. I love the game. I want to touch it. I want it. I miss my batteries here. I love those. And some food. I love it. Steak. And fingers. Fish fingers. Cheese nuts. Oh, yes. This is it, guys. We did it. I think we are... Charlie, where are you, man? Oh, Charlie. Charlie, you know I love you so much. Let me just go to the bathroom for a second. Charlie Scratchballs, where are you? There's so many things to see down here. It is... We are running away! Scring, Sherman drinks and chins and stare. Let's see, I'm on a little look. I wanna go downstairs. Ah! This crowd! like an interesting bird from somewhere in the Amazon jungles. Am I done now, or do I have to go to that machine again? Anyone here? Charlie, you still here? You're doing a really good job protecting this place, man. Ah, there we go, guys. Lights! Yes! Oh, that is much better. I feel better now. Way better. Feels so good. Feels so nice. Return to the computer control and lock the main doors. Well, let's do this, guys. Let's do it. I feel happy now. I am glad. I'm doing a really cool stunt thing here, too, I feel like. This is... Now we can finally see the graphics and everything the guys did for the game. This is much, much nicer. Press hold the open door. Who closed the door? Do it like this, do it like that. Everyone will see their trap. I wanna be friends with you. Oh man, this is so much, so much nicer now. All right guys, I gotta take a break here, but I'll be back in the next part. Thanks for watching. If you wanna see the next video, hit the link below. And don't forget to subscribe. See you then, and thanks for bye-bye.